What is up, everybody? Thomas Kennedy here, back again with some more airbrushing lessons for you. Today, I will show you how to paint a picture of Marilyn Monroe. This is just a Google image I printed out and transferred it to a canvas and pretty much just rendered it with the airbrush and did some of the details with the paintbrush. Pretty simple stuff. So let's get back to the airbrush room and get at it.
We'll be right back.
everybody. Grab an airbrush, get you a canvas, print out some kind of portrait you want to be able to airbrush, and just go at it. Practice building it up, light to dark. I just pretty much used a medium gray, opaque black, and opaque white for the highlights. That's all I did on this one. Pretty simple stuff. It does take some practice, but once you get it, you got it, and then you can just keep adding more and more detail if you want. So if you're not ready for this stuff, just refer back to some of my earlier videos with some of the dot and line practices, and some of the basic t-shirt stuff maybe. But thanks for tuning in again. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the little button in the bottom right corner where my logo is. Check out future videos, stay tuned for all that. If you want to check out some of my other artwork, tattoo work, and all that stuff, check me out on Facebook, Tattoos by Thomas, or Dark Theory Tattoo, and on Instagram at Thomas Kennedy Art. Until next time, practice the airbrushing.